Are you ready?
Hi, we are Team Blast from the Past.
As part of our social action project, we've decided to raise awareness of the history of South Shields whilst restoring the character and pride.
To fundraise for our party, went on a sponsored walk. 5 hours in the blistering heat wearing onesies and pyjamas. Walked from Mortimer to Bolton and it was incredibly hard.
In week two of our NCS project, we decided to do something to do with the history of South Shields because it was local but effective.
Because of our fundraiser, we managed to raise a budget of £330, which we used to buy supplies for our main event for the party and also make leaflets.
Our leaflets consisted of the history of South Shields in random little facts, and they've turned out great. For example, the little leaflet here.
I think the history party went well. There was lots of people came and we didn't expect a lot of people.